Hey guys, so today I have a makeup tutorial for you all, and this is one that was requested using my Maybelline color Tatoo cream shadow in Toughest Taupe. That's what this look is focusing on, and this is the final look. And I hope you all enjoyed this makeup tutorial. Thanks so much for watching and requesting this video, and stay tuned to find out how to do this pretty look. Stay tuned! You don't at all need a primer, but I'm going to prime my eyes for this. I'm using the Urban Decay Primer Potion in Original. And just apply this all over your lid up to the brow. This is just going to make sure our eyeshadow stays on all day long. I'm going to go into my Maybelline Color Tattoo by Eye Studio 24-Hour Eyeshadow in 35 Toughest Taupe. It's a really pretty nudie gray color. I'm just going to apply this all over my lid. And this will not crease at all, so don't even worry with using a primer. But you can if you want to. So I'm just going to use my ring finger and just apply this all over my lid. If you would like to set this, you can. I'm just going into an eyeshadow from NYX that's the same shade. And this eyeshadow is called True Taupe. I'm going to use the Glow Minerals Eye Base Brush, which is kind of scratched off. I'm going to pick this eyeshadow up just a little bit and apply this all over my eyelid. I'm taking the tip of this brush with the color on it and just applying it right under my lash line. Next, just highlight with any highlight shade. I'm going to be using Virgin by Urban Decay. And I'm going to be using a big poofy highlighting brush as usual. This one is from EcoTools, and it's the EcoTools Highlight Brush. I'm just going to apply this onto my brow bone. And a smidgen on the inner corner. I'm going to go with the Revlon Lash Curler and curl my eyelashes. This step is optional. This is just going to make your eyelashes a little bit more curled. And you can use any mascara you want to. I'm going to be using the Great Lash Lots of Lashes in Very Black. And I'm just going to coat my upper and lower lashes with my mascara. I'm taking this neutral corally toned blush from e.l.f. and this blush is called Candid Coral. It's pretty matte, but it has a nice little sheen effect to it, but it's really, really pretty. And I'm just using a regular blush brush, and I'm just going to pick up this color and apply it on the apples of my cheeks and up into the temples. And this blush, what I like about it is you can't tell that it's there a whole lot. It just kind of adds a nice flush of color to your cheeks. Can't forget your nose. For lips, I'm going to start off by moisturizing them with this EOS Lip Balm in Strawberry Sorbet. Whatever lip product you want to use will work with this look. I'm just going to be using this NYX Mega Shine Lip Gloss. And this one is called Sweetheart. It's a very pretty pinky nude kind of color. And this is the final look. I hope you all enjoyed this makeup tutorial. Thanks so much for watching and requesting this video, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Comment, rate, subscribe, and send video requests. Bye, you guys.